I'm Ranger Cookie, and I want to show you where is the first annual bushcraft annual meet for the Southern Bushcrafters. This is Roosevelt State Park in Mississippi. So I want to show you what the park all looks like so you can enjoy the view. I already did a reconnaissance of the whole park, and this is the only place that has pavilion. I'm saying it wrong. So I want you to enjoy this little video of the pavilion. Where you go camping at with your tents or your hammocks. Alright, enjoy. Alright, over here, this is the has a one little bitty, I'm not going to say nothing in the video. Is it going to be a solid video? I hope you enjoy. That is a nature trail, and it goes through this road and goes that way. There's a nice little fire pit right there. We can all gather around and have a nice whatever. And we have a nice area in case it rains really heavy. We have some type of protection from the rain and elements. The reason why I'm doing this, to show you all angles of this campsite. So you're going to see the whole area in a circle's view. If we're going to have an annual meet, we should have a nice place to do it. So I'm going to show everybody, that's why I'm doing a recon. Too bad we're not archeries in the club. We shoot these targets, but we can't. Don't bring your bow, so don't bother bringing your bow. And there's the trail. Looks like there's plenty parking for at least 100 people or more. This is our first annual Southern meet for the bushcrafters of Louisiana and Mississippi and any other state wants to come and join us. Don't forget to bring your fishing poles.